player at the beach built a sandcastle. What you gotta have is this nice sugar-like sand that you find in Florida right around Destin or Florida Beach. If you try it on the east coast of Florida, it's not so good. So what you gotta do is get near the water. You wanna build this nice slurry net. So first we're gonna dig a hole and make a hole out. Now, if you don't get a little lake going here, dig closer to the water because you want to get this nice slurry.
You want this to be like the consistency of finger mushroom soup.
And after you get your big bait scoop going, you take some in your hand and you hold it like this upside down. And drip it right on. Is to have a lot of water in here. If you don't have a lot of water in here, it's not going to work.
Do it with your other hand.
And you only have a few seconds of water before it actually dries up in your hand. You got to go really fast. And watch how you can make a real tall to your little castle. Now I'm just pinching my fingers together to get some more out. It doesn't always work, so you got to get some more. See that water dripping off my finger? That's what you want. I'm dripping it on here. Some of the runoff from my hand goes on the sides. It just makes the whole thing look like it's these drizzle type castles. Sure, you could use a pail and a shovel, but nothing is as artistic as this. Plus, it just looks cool. Starting to look like Hogwarts for you Harry Potter fans. You can also move your hand back and forth to make like a wall, a little drizzly wall. Just remember, if you don't get this really watery sand, it just won't work. You gotta kind of constantly refresh your hand with the watery sand. You can get the paint kind of all around here. Drizzling and drizzling and drizzling so you get as high as you can go. They may fall down, but it's quick enough and easy enough to build it again. Yep, there we go, start again. No big deal. It falls down, it will a lot, especially when the waves hit it. When the waves hit it or little kids' feet hit it, it's gonna fall down sooner or later. Alright, here's how you can cheat a little bit. As you're building your lake, take the clumps of sand and just throw it on here real fast. As you dig your hole, you build a foundation. And as you drip your sand castle, all the drippings will come on here and makes it look like you build a huge castle. But you only build the actual top part. See, now that we have our foundation, as I drip it on here, notice how it drips on the sides. Grab some water and drip it on there. techniques, we were able to build this entire castle in about 10 to 15 minutes. And I'm going to build a little bit more before the tide comes in.